There I was in the Philadelphia Public Defender's Office, and I mean, my clients were the scum of the earth, really extreme repulsivos. One of these guys got caught in the house, right? And he and his friends beat up the husband, raped the wife, and then tried to blow the whole place up. And I asked him what happened. He says I was in Montreal at the time.
Well, who'd you think your clients were going to be, grumpy and sneezy?
No. Huey and Bobby.
I don't know. I just didn't think they'd be so guilty.
And then?
And then I left. I had this friend from law school who was with a firm in Atlanta doing real estate law, so I went to see them. And the offices were very clean, and the clients were only raping the land, and then, of course, there was the money. El Grito strikes again.
Sarah has a robe like that.
Not this weekend, she doesn't.
I was going to jump her when she has that thing on.
Harold, don't you have any other music, like from this century?
There is no other music, not in my house.
There's been a lot of terrific music in the last 10 years.
Like what?
So how about you, Michael? Tell us about big time journalism.
Hey, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, where I work, we have only one editorial rule. You can't write anything longer than the average person can read during the average crap. I'm tired of having all my work read in the can.
People read Dostoevsky in the can.
Yes, but they can't finish it.
This certainly is a familiar scene.
I'm feeling very guilty about it. I mean, I'm happy to be here, but I am just sick about the reason.
I'm going to bed.
I'm sorry, we can talk about something else.
That's okay, I'm exhausted. Good night, everyone.
I'll be up in a minute.
Good night, sir.
Bye.
Harold, I'm sorry. We all feel that way.
You know, I forget what this is like.
In L.A., I don't know who to trust. I feel like everybody wants something from me. I know that sounds terrible, but it's true.
Yeah, tell me about it. It's a cold world out there. Sometimes I think I'm getting a little frosty myself.
I don't know what people think about me. I don't know why they like me, or even if they do like me.
Well, you don't have that problem here. You know I don't like you.
Me either.
Ditto.
So relax.
It was just coming down. What are we doing?
I didn't get a chance to talk to you before. You got me stoned too quick. But I'm okay now. I'm just drunk and therefore brave.
I've always been a cowardly drunk myself.